Could you have a mutant that can't use, that can't synthesize the C's, or can't synthesize the A's, or can't synthesize the G's? Is there something special about the T that's an elegant choice in their experiment? And the answer is yes. Does anyone think why T is the best one to manipulate rather than the others?
Is it because T is the one that can respond with uracil?
Oh my